3 years is a very young age for a child like LSD, which as a pharmaceutical substance, as a substance, will never die. How it will develop in the next 50s, the next 100, the next 1,000 years, in the meantime, it is in permanent change, no, no. We can only, based on what happened in the first 50 years, make some speculative, hopeful extrapolations for the future. I am called a developer of LSD. The question arises, who is the mother? Such a connection cannot be accidental.